In today's video, I'm gonna share how to make your lunch meal prep a little easier. It all starts with having a variety of basic ingredients on hand so you can mix and match and combine your pantry staples with a variety of proteins, fruits, and veggies. But first, the containers. I have a couple of videos that I'll link below that will be very helpful with your lunch prep. One is all about meal prep containers. Another one is my top pick for school lunches. And the other is a thermos comparison video. So if you're tired of making a sandwich every day, this video is totally for you. Before I get started though, I wanna answer a couple of questions I get often about avocados and how to prevent them from browning, packing berries ahead of time, and when exactly to toss a salad with salad dressing. I have quite a few videos where I meal prep a salad for the week and I show a diced avocado being placed inside the meal prep container. Yes, that avocado will brown. Browning is a natural oxidation process and not that the avocado is going bad in your lunch container necessarily. If you don't like brown avocados, I suggest that you prep your entire salad and save the avocado slicing for the morning or right before you eat it. Another ingredient I get asked often because I use it in a lot of lunches and in my photos are strawberries. When I pack lunch the night before, I wash them, slice them, and place them in the lunch container. They're still good and not mushy the next day. However, if you want to pack a few days worth of lunches, I suggest that you save the strawberry slicing for the night before. Now, blueberries, you can pack blueberries in the lunchbox 2 to 3 days ahead and they'll hold their texture perfectly. When it comes to salad dressings, I recommend packing the dressing in a small lidded container, and then right before you enjoy your lunch, drizzling the salad dressing right over the top. Salad dressings will wilt your greens, so of course, that's why we don't toss it. With pasta salads, however, you definitely want to toss it with the dressing. The flavors will absorb with the pasta and it tastes so much better the next day. The idea here is for you to meal prep most of the main meal ahead of time. And then if you have a few items to sort out in the morning, like the berries or the avocado, it's just a matter of a minute or two and not 15 to make an entire lunch. Does this make sense? All right then. So let me tell you about one of my top time-saving ingredients, cooked pasta. It's super easy to repurpose leftover cooked pasta into another meal by simply mixing it with kid-favorite ingredients like pizza toppings. All you have to do is mix it, transfer it into a lunch container, and you're done. The best thing about cooked pasta is that you can send it room temperature or hot inside a thermos. The possibilities are endless. Now, I get that for some people, thinking of how to repurpose ingredients into another meal can be a little bit of a challenge. If you can relate to that, make sure to check the link below this video to download a free sample weekly meal plan. I'll include 5 dinner recipes, 5 lunch recipes, meal prep sheets, so you know what to prep and when, and a done-for-you shopping list. Each week, I create new real food, family-friendly meal plans for my members that help combine ingredients, repurpose leftovers, and save lots of time. Most importantly, they help add a variety of foods and eliminate the what should I make dilemma. So the link to that download is right below this video. Another favorite ingredient is cooked chicken. Whether it's cooked chicken to use to top a salad or shredded into an Asian chicken salad wrap. Shredded rotisserie chicken or leftover grilled chicken is an easy ingredient to repurpose into something completely different, like our chicken caprese salad. Speaking of repurposing ingredients, tortillas. Tortillas can be used to make wraps, rolled into pinwheels, handheld tacos like this ham and cheese taco, and even tortilla pizzas. Whether you have street taco-sized tortillas, taco-sized tortillas, or burrito-sized tortillas, they are one ingredient that can make lots of delicious lunches. The best part is that nowadays, you can find regular and gluten-free tortillas at every grocery store, making them an awesome option for everyone. Now, of course, you can try the meal prep hack of selecting one ingredient and creating a few different meals. I have a series of videos that share 5 lunch ideas with turkey, 5 with hummus, 5 with hard-boiled eggs and egg salad. You get the idea. Make sure to check the links right below this video for the lunch ideas and the sample meal plan. And leave a comment sharing what you struggle with most when it comes to meal prep. And if you're into this type of helpful, family-friendly videos, hit that red subscribe button. A new recipe video comes out every single week. See you next time.